Hey guys, it's me, Kim and Margaret, back with another episode of Sunday Sims Specials. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's Sunday Sims Specials. Hi guys. What's up? Today's special is going to be the hot tip. Let me show you the picture. It is a bedroom set. Contemporary, cool, and chic furniture adorned with sophisticated details. This set is bound to make an impression. So it comes with... I don't even know how many items. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. 19 items. That's quite a lot of items there. Okay. That's nothing. So, I have all these items in this little room right here. Yeah, it has no ceiling, whatever. Whatever. I just placed the items randomly around the room. So, yeah. I love all these items. Some of them are really awesome. Just super awesome. So, let's begin on this corner of the room. Let me just, have my Sims do whatever they want. Let me put on high free will though. Options. Let's do like low free will. That's fine. okay, do whatever you want. So, first on this end of the room, they have this little wall clock, it's called. It is super cute. You can't do anything about it, like anything with it. No interactions available, as you can see, but it's super cute. It's a little wall clock. I think that's... it's really cool, you see that? And then over here is a light you can turn off, well, set intensity bright, all lights. I guess this light is on. We'll see it on a little bit later, but there it's on bright, we set intensity, normal, all lights. So, next is this little end table. It's an end table. Here's another end table near the bed. It's the same exact one, so if you're wondering why there's so many end tables in this room, I don't know, because I thought they looked nice. All next to other things. Now, next is this couch. I love this couch. I love this kind of, like, design. The bed is, like, the same exact thing, kind of, like, with this kind of square design thing. I love it. Oh, my God. I don't know why, but I adore this couch a whole lot. It's beautiful. This next thing is super, super awesome. It is, like, this decoration, but it's a wall light. It is a light, you see? That color pink, this light, it's pink. You can't really see it because I guess it's I don't know, I mean you can't really see it because it's not like dark outside, so that's probably right why. But turn on all lights in this room anyway. Yeah, that's a light. It's super 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 cool. I love it. I don't know, it's just, it's so nice. If you look from far away, I don't know, I just love, 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 love this. And here's the end table again. Love it. I really, really like this thing. I don't know why, I just love the designs in the Sims 3 store. They're really nice, like, super detailed and stuff. Just like this window over here, look at that wood detail. Look at that. Look at that. So next is this little statue. Oh my god. I'm in love with it. I am. It's just, it's so perfect. I don't know, I just, I love it. I love any, like, cat, like, it's this, I don't know which cat, which animal in the cat family it is specifically, but it's, I don't know, I love it. I love it. And next is this window. It came with, this little set from the store. Hot tip. It's nice. It's a nice little window. I actually like these type of window. They came with two windows in the set, so this is one of them. It's a little wider than the other one. And here is the kind of like shade that came with it too. I'm pretty sure it's customizable, but oops. That's one of them right there. It's a little detail. I love it. I don't know. I just look forward to having detail. There's a lamp in the way. But yeah, I really like it. I really like this window and this little curtain thing. Curtain thing, yeah. This is a bookshelf that came with it. You can open it and it comes with plenty of books. The Epic of the Tattered Trousers. Well, it comes with a lot of books. How to Win at Video Games Without Really Trying. Aww, I need to read that. But It's so nice. I love the little bowls and the plates details. Oh my god. I love this. I wish I had a bookshelf just like this. Little random books around it. Nice little decorations. Perfect for your living room because it has all these like little things in it, like little plates in the bookshelf. But if you want to put it in a study, that's totally fine too. So yeah, this little set from the store thing, it came with two dressers. This is one of them. That's the other. This dresser is like flatter. Obviously, you could hang up this mirror, which also came from it. Oh my god. Best thing from the set, besides like the couch and that thing and the bed and that thing and that thing stuff. But it's like one of my favorite things from here. So this wall lamp, by the way, I don't know if I showed you it. I did, kind of. So yeah, that's a wall lamp. Anyway, this mirror, I love it. It's a heart and it's so nicely designed with a little sword thing, dagger coming through it. Can you guys do something? Go like relax on the bathroom or something. Come on. You can go sit on the chair. Show some of these stuff off for us, guys. But yeah, the room was really plain. I don't know. I made these Sims one time for like something. I don't know. Anyway, I just chose some random Sims for this thing, so yeah. So I love this. I love this mirror so much. It's beautiful. It really is. This is the other dresser. It's a little taller. It's nice though, a little skinnier, taller. Still like rounded edges. I like that. And little swirly design, I guess you could call it. I love those kind of things. It's a sucker for me. I can't. I love those kind of designs, so yeah. And this is the other type of mirror. I mean, not mirror, window. Oops, I'm confused. I'm still a little sick, guys. This is Saturday. Yesterday was Friday. I was sicker, but I'm feeling better. Still confused. Still don't know what I'm talking about. Why am I recording this? I don't know. I just wanted to pre-record it. Anyway, yeah, nice little window. Little matching thing, curtain to go over it. Really, really nice. And this is the chair, which our friend here is sitting on. Get off. Go here. Do something. Go use the dresser. No, I don't plan the outfit. Change into, like, formal wear. So, show off the dresser. So nice. I mean, it's a dresser. What else can I tell you? So there he is in his formal wear. Go do something now. Sit on the couch. Or nap. Go nap. But yeah, this is the chair. It matches. It's a match with the couch and the bed. Same style. I love it. I really, really do. It's a little low, but nice, like high arm. I mean, not back, not arm. Ugh. A little back thing for you, for like little, really tall or something. You can sit in there. Anyway, I like that chair. Really, really like it. Next is not the bed. I'm not gonna show that off. So yeah, this is the end table, and this is the other wall lamp that came with this set. So cute. Again, that little thing. I like it. I really, really do. And next is this picture. It is so gorgeous. It just puts this whole, like, why is her face like that? Did I really make this Sim to be this ugly? I don't know. I mean, she's pretty, but her face is kind of scary. I don't know. Okay. Maybe I was trying something new. I don't know what I was doing. Anyway, I really like this decoration, this little picture thing. I am in love with it. I love these roses. OMG. OMG. I love it. Yeah. And next is the same wall lamp and the end table. And finally, it's this bed. And if you look at it, look at the thing. It has like little indentations for her. Like when she's on it, you know when you sit on the bed, it kind of goes down because your body weight is on it. See, yeah, you can see the little thing. And when she gets off, it's like, get off. Or not you. You get off. Like, go here. Okay. See, like, you know what I mean? Like, it's so nice. I love this bed. I don't know. It's kind of like, reminds me of the little white room thing. Seems like what crazy people go to. I don't know why. I don't know. Don't ask. But little design. But I still adore it. It kind of looks like tiles too in the bathroom. But it's like soft. As you can see, the texture is kind of like softish. So it's really, really nice. Really, 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 really nice. I love this set. so much. I'm going to go look up right now. I totally forgot to look up how much it costs. I don't even remember. Oh wait, can I just check here? One second. Okay, so I can't. No. Okay, I'm going to go check how much this set costs, these 19 items cost, and I'll be right back. Oh, by the way, the flooring and all the things are from the base game, I believe. The outside is the door, too. It didn't come with the set, only the furniture did, so. Yeah, and the windows and the things. So, yeah, I'll be right back. I'm going to go look for how much this costs in Sim Points, so yeah. Okay, so this set costs 950 Sim Points. That's like $9.50, American dollars. It's about there. So, yeah, it's... I don't know. It's an okay price for 19 items. I mean, really? Is there really 19 items in this set? Hold on. Yeah, there's 19 items in this set. And it's like for almost $10. I mean... You judge for yourself on that, but I love it. Oh, and I forgot to show you one more thing. This little ceiling lamp. It matches with this little other lamp, so yeah. I kind of showed that off, but still. Wake up. Go read a book. So, yeah. Yeah, it's a nice little ceiling lamp. So I hope you guys enjoyed this little me showcasing what stuff are in this set. I really like the set. I'm so glad I bought it. If you like it, go ahead and buy it too. Just search up in the Sims 3 store, Haute Hip. It's H-A-U-T-E space hip, H-I-P. Or, it's in the title if you guys were wondering. Haute Hip set thing. I don't know if it's like a Haute Hip bedroom set, so... I don't know. I think that's it. Oh wait. I don't know if it's just a bedroom set or not. I don't know. But anyway, I love it so much. So definitely go out and get this if you don't already have it, if you like the items in here. So I'm just gonna go. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Believe in yourself. I love you, and game on. Bye. And by the way, if this video is like awkward, sorry. I'm like, I can't think. Okay, bye.